Okay. That's just about what you could see on the last pour. We got the iron in there, black thing, black sun, whatever you call it. Now the storm is behaving properly for me. Just to finish this thing I'm doing. I might have to refine it. But yeah, I got heaps of metals in there, and I got, See, that's a bit soupy. This is nice and rigid, but yeah, that's what you get anyway. And then, after you demold it, you might have to finish off, take out the sharp edges, and then maybe, you know, get another, spray it with the clear spray, recent spray, whatever you want to do, or you leave it roll like that. But more likely I'm going to spray it, seal it with recent spray. And I'll show you the result when it's unmolded.